A-Main four-wheel drive buggy number one underway. Our pole man, Orlowski, may get a good start. Ranafalk right there with him, trying to dump pressure on him straight away. Newman there in third. Reinhard four. Oscar Levine is five. Up the big wall they go, over the big jump. Orlowski, Ranafalk, Newman, Reinhard, Levine is your top five. But Orlowski making a bit of a gap now, half a second. Last time round, Orlowski just bouncing off the track mark in a bit. That gap's been reduced now to just 0.4 of a second. It's Orlowski, Ranafalk, Newman, and Reinhard. Then back to Sampa in fifth. And it's Johan, Levine, Alexander, Carey, Hugo. But at the front, Ranafalk with a small mistake. Hooked his left tires over the track marking, rode it like a rail ride. And then he gets it back going. Now he's got to try to close that back gap, that gap back down, just like on the touring car side. You don't want to let these guys get away from you because it's so hard to close down. So much easier when you're with them and you can see where they're at, what they're doing. 3 minutes and 20 seconds left. Over the big jump they go. Ranafalk closing back up on Orlowski. But as on the touring car side, catching is one thing, passing them, that's a whole nother ball game. 3 minutes left. Orlowski, Ranafalk, Newman, Reinhard, all together. A bit of a gap back to Sampa in fifth. Then it's Levine, Langdon, Carey, Johan, and Hugo. So the lead last time round for Orlowski over Ranafalk was 0.7. And it's still 0.7, a couple of hundredths difference. 2.5 minutes to go, so we're halfway there in A-Main number one. Now things start getting tense. Over the big jump they go. Ranafalk is quick through that section, closing up on Orlowski just a bit. Orlowski's already won the two-wheel drive title earlier today. Down the main straight they go. Half a second on the computer last time they crossed the line. Up the wall they go, over the big jump. Ranafalk quick through that section, closing right up with him now, 0.3 of a second, and they've gapped Newman just a bit. Bit of traffic, but they know what to do. They're going to get well out of the way. They don't want to be a factor. They don't want to affect the race results at all. Over the big jump they go, just like that. That's always the danger. Should just move straight out the way. You risk crashing and ruining someone else's race. 1 minute 40 on the clock. The gap back up to half a second last time round. We're going to focus on these front two, even though there's a good battle between Newman and Reinhard for third. Ranafalk looking up the inside, nearly had a stab at it. 1:25 on the clock. Down the main straight they go. Again, these two drivers taking different lines in and out of these corners. Depends on how their car is working and what sort of mood they're in. But Orlowski knows Ranafalk is quick through there, so he slowed right down to stay on his line, so he had no chance to get past him. 1 minute left now, drivers. They're heading for the wall now, our leaders. Over the big jump. Again, Orlowski deliberately on the line. That David is so fast, so it's shutting him down. Down the main straight goes our two leaders. A little bit of lap traffic between them. Please, just out the way. Thank you. 40 seconds left. Ranafalk has lost touch just a bit on him, but now he can do his hot line through there. Closes back up on him just a bit. 0.7 of a second between them. 30 seconds left. Two more laps. On the big wall they go. 20 seconds on the race clock. Should be two more laps from here. It'll be really close to whether Ronafalk gets through. He's going to have to chuck everything at it. Everyone else, you should be on your last lap now. 5 seconds, make that 7 seconds on the clock. I don't think they're going to get through. Over the big jump, 2-1, time is up. Crossing the line, Michael Orlowski is going to take four-wheel drive A main number one.